This week, the Pentagon released the names of six soldiers and Marines killed in Afghanistan.